Give him a praise. We gotta put a praise on it. Amen. He is an awesome God. We thank him for his grace and mercy so we all can be in the presence of our King as we worship God in what? Spirit? And in truth. Do you have a spirit, man? We worship him in spirit and in truth as we bless the name of Jesus this morning. It's a simple song, hallelujah, hallelujah, as we worship him this morning. Amen. We give him all glory and praise. He's an excellent God. Somebody say he's an excellent God.
He's excellent.
How many of you know he's excellent?
He's excellent.
He's an A++ God. Amen. So we come to magnify the name of Jesus as we put our hands together and we give him praise this morning.
Glory,
he deserves
God.
It this morning.
Come on, let's celebrate.
Give him glory.
Pray.
Hallelujah, God. We give him glory, Lord. He is worthy to be praised. Oh, you are my strength, Father. Yes. Give us your power and your anointing. Yes. It's the anointing that breaks the yokes. Yes. It's the anointing that breaks the chains. Yes. It's the anointing that breaks every yokes. Hallelujah. Just worship our Father. Thank him for the strength he has given you to carry you through your journey. We give you glory and praise.
You are my
don't know about you, but I love to praise our Father. I love to praise Him with every breath that I got. There's so many people that was not able to make it in the house of the Lord, but because of His grace and because of His mercy, we got to thank Him. Amen. For strength and for divine power that comes from the Holy Ghost. He is the beginning, and He is the end, and He is the first.
Every game, God sent to tell you that no weapon
You are everything. Just worship him before we get into our next transition. Just worship him. He just seeks for worshipers. From the heart. See, true worshipers just worship. They don't care what's going on outside of them. They don't care what situation they was in. He said, all things are passed away. And behold, all things have become new. And because you entered into this atmosphere, you are new. New. New life. New strength. New journey. New beginning. My